If this isn't an insanely beautiful woman I'm hanging out.
Sir, I think you should listen to this.
Boys from Air Traffic Res say the skies are clear.
It's the real thing. A radio signal from another world.
Let's not jump the gun here. Get online with Space Command. They're going to want to know about... Look, what's with the golf ball? You're going to kill me here.
Wait, this can't be right. The calculated distance from source is only 375,000 kilometers. It's coming from the moon.
You men will be the first wave in our counterattack. Our target is to the north, centered above what remains of downtown Los Angeles. Our Black Knight squadron will
be scared, man.
No.
Fighters from 29 Palms.
You?
Satellite recon reliable. Fix on our target positions will be confirmed.
Hold me.
From the ground.
Hey, pay attention.
Something you want to add to this briefing, Captain Hiller?
No, sir. Just a little anxious to get up there and whoop E.T. That's all.
Right. You get your chance. You'll all get your chance. Good hunting. Dismissed. Kick the tires and light the fires, Big Daddy. Let's bring it on. Bring that bad boy on, Cap.
You loose?
Yes, sir. Got your victory dance?
Well, I got it right here. Yeah.
Hey, don't get premature on me, soldier. We don't light up till the fat lady sings.
I'm all ears, brother.
I shouldn't have left her.
Don't worry about it, big man. I'm sure she got out of here before it happened. Or, as the good reverend would say, why we're on this particular mission, we'll never know. But I do know here today that the Black Knights will emerge victorious once again.
Amen, man.
Amen, Reverend.
Get off! That's what you get! Look at you! Ship all banged up! Who's the man? Huh? Who's the man? Wait till I get another plane! I'm lining all your friends up right beside you! Where you at, huh? Where you at?
That's what I call a close encounter.
Good morning.
In less than an hour, aircraft from here will join others from around the world. And you will be launching the largest aerial battle in the history of mankind. Mankind, that word should have new meaning for all of us today. We can't be consumed by our petty differences anymore. We will be united in our common interest. Perhaps it's fate that today is the 4th of July, and you will once again be fighting for our freedom. Not from tyranny, oppression, or persecution, but from annihilation. We're fighting for our right to live. Exist. And should we win the day, the 4th of July will no longer be known as an American holiday, but as the day when the world declared in one voice, we will not go quietly into the night. We will not vanish without a fight. We're going to live on. We're going to survive.
Your song of the day. Bryce Harrison here, bringing you Independence Day. Jeff Goldblum, Will Smith, 1996. That was a great movie for its day, man. Still is. I love that movie. We're going to dedicate the song of the day to one of my very close friends. He was my trainer as a missionary, and he was the single best missionary I ever knew. Hands down, people always ask, who is your favorite? I always say my favorite one was the best one. My trainer taught me everything there was to know about missionary work. He's one of the best friends I have. He's just a stud. So we're dedicating this to Elder Trevor Liston, the man. Okay, and so for him, we're playing Sail by AWOL Nation. This song is currently climbing the charts and has just peaked in the top 10. It's a sweet song. So this is dedicated to Trevor. This one's for you. And remember, you're listening to your one and only hit station. We are Nighttime America. This is how a danger grows.